love all my family here today. I came home because of my family from New York 12 years ago, because I want to spend the rest of my life with my family, because I work with other people that sing it and doing everything in the world. But it wasn't left, I just wanted to spend the rest of my life with my family. And that's why I'm back in Maxton. No other reason. And I want y'all to know, just before I sing this religious song, if you need me, I'll be around the corner, just like I was for your mother. Because you know, when she needed me, all she had to do was call me. And I was there for her at all times. I love you all. I wanted to do just a little bit of a song, a couple of verses of the song here. And my nephew Michael said to me, he was his last singer, and I sung it in here last time I was here with Dale. Near on my God to me. And Michael told me how much that song touched him that night. And I was going to do just a few verses of it. If it was straight for the statement of that, and then her husband was our girl. She wasn't even a child. Sea bells. Thank you.